been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace. I'm a bard from the Bard's College here in Solitude. Wanderers like you should think about applying.
Who among you can help me? My master has a... Now he refuses to even see me. Lest I... No. Oh, and you'll need the hip bone. It's very important. No entering Pelagius is... Without his guide... Oh, but... I'm sure he'll repay you when... He stays in the Pelagius... But I hear the maids, Una and Erdi, know how to enter it. Cleaning. Surely they can help you with such a difficult...
I mostly deal with petty.
So exciting when this whole...
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magic theory. No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. I find them wondrous.
Unless we have specific business. I'm not interested.
As you know, Solitude's coffers are much depleted by the war efforts. Thane Erikur, you have a strong head for business.
May the gods watch over your back.
Absolutely not. Ghost or not, I'll make an exception for you. But do not bring anything out when you leave. Too many dark deeds transpired.
Listen to you, speaking of sacrifice.
Oh, I couldn't. Goes right through me. Besides, I have so many things to do. So many undesirables to contend with. Naysayers, buffoons, detractors. Why, my head's...
Ow! Really? Oh, what kind of message? Well, but seriously. Well, wait! Was it wrong on... But more to the point. Because that's crazy! You do realize who... Oh, pardon me. I mean, really. Here you stand, before sh... Now that's the real question. So, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to leave. That's right, I'm done. You have to find the way out first. Well, good luck with... Care to take a look around? This is not... Welcome to the deceptive life. Now, I... The Wabachak! Huh? Huh? Didn't see that coming, did you? Oh, good choice! Well, good for me. I find everyone being out to get you so terribly entertaining. You might find it less so. You see, Pelagius's mother was, well, let us say, unique. Although I suppose, in the grand scheme of things, she was fairly average for a septim. That woman wielded fear like a cleaver. Or did she wield a cleaver and make... I never get that part right. Oh, but she taught her son well. Pelagius learned at a very early age that danger could come from anywhere, at any time. Delivered! Oh-ho! I thought you'd never figure it out! With the threat gone, Pelagius is under the delusion that he's safe, which means you've helped him out. Sort of. And we're that much closer to home. you've headed down the path of dreams. Unfortunately for you, Pelagius suffered night terrors from a young age. All you need to do is find something to wake our poor Pelagius up. You'll find his terrors easy to repel, but persistent. Something to crow about. With Pelagius up and about, you're moving right along. We'll both be home in no time.
Yes.
Now this is a sad path. Pelagius hated and feared many things. Assassins, wild dogs, the undead, Pumpernickel. But the deepest, keenest hatred is for himself. The attacks he makes on himself can be seen here fully. They're always carried out on the worst part of his actions. The self-loathing enhances Pelagius' anger.
No one cries!
His confidence will shrink with every hit. You must bring the
dead
two.
And buried.
You're as good as dead. Cleared out.
Knew it. Never should have come here.
Wonderfully done. Pelagius is finally ready to love himself and continue hating everyone else. I have a saying. So, I have been known to change inside the... Oh, is it you, Pelagius? Now, surely even you know. I have been known to change... Pelagius Septim the Third, once the mad emperor of Tyriel. Now, so boring. I always knew he had it in him. Well, I suppose it's back to the Shivering Isles. The trouble Haskell can get into while I'm gone simply boggles the mind. Let's make sure I'm not forgetting anything. Clothes? Check. Beard? Check. Luggage? Luggage? Now, where did I leave my luggage?
Master, you've taken me back. Does this mean we're going home? Oh, happy times. I can't wait to...
Yes, that's quite enough celebration. Let's send you ahead, shall we? As for you, a little mortal minion, feel free to keep the Wabba Jack as a symbol of my... I'll just take the damn thing. Do take care of yourself, and if you ever find yourself up in jail, do look me up. We can share a strawberry tart! Ta-ta!
Looks like you had no trouble.
The effects have already been felt. Without the lighthouse, the Ice Runner will have swung wide of the western shoal. My sister Dija will be at the wreck with our Black Blood Marauders. She knows to expect you.
Get moving. I'll see if I can delay.
I love a challenge! Can't hide from me.
My brother told me I'm supposed to give you what you earned. My brother told me you were coming. You were. My brother told me you were coming. I'm supposed to give you what you earned. Ha! I'm afraid the loot's already been moved. You've been useful to the Black Guard. You've earned.
Come on!
Thank you.
What is it?
Divines bless you. May the ground you walk quake as you pass. Spare. Oh, thank you. Divines bless you.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors, the Imperials.
By blade or by spell? If you
want come and gone, for the age of aggression is just about done.
Are you feeling sick?
Well, as it turns out, I had a pet skeever when I...
They were smaller back then. Remember the winking?
Buy fancy clothes, but you look like you might. I hear Radiant Raiments has a large selection.
Welcome to the Bard's Co- All you should be a- When possible, we- Alice- To convince her, I want to- Yet. I need you to retrieve the poem. I think Giraud here would give you the best explanation, both it and the history of King. Olaf's verse.
Spice wine for you? It's a fan.
Thank you so much. I swear it's a fight with them every.
Oh, very brisk.
Oh, yes. A secret family. Now, here's a woman I'm glad to see.
You look like you could do with a ripe apple. Or a tomato.
Plenty of fresh fish for you.
Seems there's no end to the needs of the Imperials.
Or armor.
The divines saved me from the streets, and they can save you.
If you're looking for potions, you should talk to my. You were there for Rogvir's execution. Most people. If you're not interested in music, or, perhaps she wouldn't have. And my aunt wouldn't have to. You really. He lets Ulfric Stormcloak escape solitude.
Ulfric, you're Rogvir, a traveler, correct? King, and Rogvir have you? Oh well. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? so you're an alchemist then.
You look
then.
Like an adventurous.
Don't forget, it's good to see you and I. My daughter. I haven't heard from her lately. Oh, that's very sweet of you.
People to see you.
Are you feeling all right, dear?
If it's arms or armor you need. Bay Randin.
I got some looking to protect yourself or deal some damage.
Out with it. That I am. Thinking of. Ever seen a book called The Mirror? We used to hand it out to boys. Good on you. Generally, posting information is need to know. I've been trying to find the time and... The daughter was sent to... He sent... Angela's daughter.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a... welcome to Angela. You got Aldous to tell you... She just... It was brave of you to come to me with this.
You should talk to my aunt, Angeline Morard.
I can't thank you for it. Not for this. But you have done me a service. Need something for a potion?
Good morning. Take a look. Come back to bits and pieces anytime.
Sorry. Got something for just about everybody in here. Give a holler if you have any questions.
Oh, take a look.
Finally. Some say I got my position because my cousin is the Emperor. Nonsense. The man's given me nothing. He can't even be bothered to attend.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet.
Come on in.
Let me know if you need anything, or take a seat by the fire.
Hiya. What's your name? Are you visiting? What do you do?
Glad you decided to check us out. You could say that. Well, okay. I don't know. It couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Listen, Rogvir and I grew up. From that, he beat me. We were children, sure, but Rogvir never outgrew that. Jarl Ellis, damn. That reminds me. I have a delivery to save me a lot of trouble. Here, take it to the Blue Palace.
Welcome to the Winking Skeever, friend. Remember the Winking Skeever next time. If you need a good rumor or two, I think I can... People say there's someone in Riften that can change your face, make you look completely different.
I can run the Skeever.
Trouble?
Do you have business?
Oh, right.
Ryling,
here, this is for you.
State of Hafengar's defenses.
The news is the same.
Anyone
as it's
with
been.
A stout heart like yours.
Got business at the stables? That's what I'm here for. What are you offering? Of course. Huh? Nah, I don't think so. Huh? Good enough for me. It's the one with the saddle.
why most of you are petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
This is a surprise.
What was that? Do your worst.
Looks like we got ourselves a...
never should have come.
Thank you.
be a lot.
Joanne?
Yes, Charon?
I was just wondering, the next time we meet, do you think maybe you could teach me some fire magic? Nothing dangerous. Maybe a candle lighting spell?
By the eight, keep your voice down. Do you want the entire village to learn our secrets?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you.
If you're thinking of setting up to farm, you picked the right place.
I just get so excited thinking about it.
Have you met Rorik? He owns these lands, and it's from him. Rorik fought for the Empire in the Great War. We were as close as kinsmen.
You're gonna get it, Sizzle.
Secret? There are no secrets here, my curious friend. Our prosperity is simply
the result
of hard work.
Now you're in big trouble.
And the blessing is
Papa about. Told you to do that, right? Not me. Now leave me alone.
I should have come here.
Come along, no more stops. We need to find our way to
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire, anyway?
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
You handle yourself well. You could make an order of war. We show up to solve problems, if not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Cogler.
Tired, friend. Better.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here, so if it's work you need, how about shopping up? Sure thing, it's yours for a day. Here, take a look at this. Some of the... Are you joking? You just rented a... I assume you saw the Gildergreen? It's part of the Temple of Kinnareth. Are you joking? I'll show you here.
Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings.
On Let me know if there's anything else death, you need.
We will drink and
the security in Whiterun is terrible.
I work for Bellator, the general goods store.
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables.
It's not one of my shop.
Hard work.
What a
fool.
Stinks.
Yeah.
Don't like
it. Your son chose his side, and he chose poorly, and now he's gone. Such is the way of
life's
war.
Hard enough with all that loss, bard. I heard him boasting at the bannered mare, saying, "If you want to try, go right. You've got them right now. All that matters is my
daughter.
Where is no man's going to get?
Where are you holding?"
I ain't done nothing.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless you.
I've got him in my cellar. He's my prisoner. Face it, Cal. Yours.
Come to Olava for a reading, did you?
Come on in. Let me know if you need anything.
This is an ode to Skyrim's staunch protectors. I'm a bard.
Carlotta put you up to this, didn't she?
Maybe you're right. On my honor. I won't bother Carlotta ever again.
The gods said this is your only lead.
Well met, Traveler.
Huh?
Really? I'd thank the gods, but I'll settle for thanking you.
I don't claim to be the best. Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
you're the one who returned Blessed Shagorath, I would be honored to be wabberjacked by you, your... You're the one who returned Blessed Shagorath. I...
Close enough.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand... You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Long before the others notice. Now ain't this a surprise?
ready so I can take that stuff.
Thank you.
This here's a toll road, see? You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice. Get on your way before I check. To my mind.
Got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim. Ride strong. Someone there?
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
was he thinking? Huh?
Your belly like an old rooster.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. The city's ruled, but you're probably more interested in your...
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make... Take a look.
I'll take my leave.
What is it?
I know your family's honor is important to you, but we can't afford
it. They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
What do you need? Yes, Sarah?
I serve Jarl Balgruuf as... Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is
Keep
your reward.
Your distance.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
It seems this damnable... I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in winter.
Ha!
insolent brat! Die!
Heard about you and your honeyed words.
My honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions.
I have to admit I didn't think it would act. Oh. The copy. On the parts that are readable, well, it means I can't read it to the court. Without the verse, I won't be able to convince Ella. If she isn't convinced, it means that the burning of King Olaf, which the Bard's College has make it. I suppose I could copy his style based on what you brought me, but... Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer. Death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages. King Olaf was Olaf One-Eye? He famously captured the dragon Numenex and took him to Dragon's Reach. What do we say really happened? That highly unlikely. The court will love it. Writing it in. Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees. But solitude stood Olaf's strange. According to history, solitude attacked Winterhold, but this seemed to be saying Olaf reacted. What do we say? No, that's pushing it too far. It's very exciting, but highly unlikely. I can't possibly write that in. And they got the orders backwards. Yes, I'm writing that in. It should be good for a laugh from the court. It has a few final lines, but that's all we needed to add. I need to head to court immediately and present this. You should come. I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it. One part fiction. Seems like more of a
You're new here, right? Welcome. Can we really just make things up? It doesn't seem right.
Read carefully. You will see there are ways to stay true to the essence.
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
I've been looking for you.
Ah, a letter.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Unless we have specific business.
I'm not interested.
I do hope the court likes the verse.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard. Falk said I could count on you. You have more than earned the right to purchase property and take the next step to becoming a Thane. Speak to Falk when you have the funds, and thank you. There is room in my court for a new Thane. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house from my steward, and I'll make you my Thane. Good luck to you. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hafengar. Congratulations. I grant you a personal house, Carl, to watch over your home, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Be well. Pray for Solitude and my husband. Oh, hello. Just tidying up.
I do hope the court liked. I think my voice is ready. I hope we've done this well.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Ah, Viarmo. I assume you are here to petition for the reinstatement of the Burning of King Olaf festival.
I am, Jarl.
I can always find
time to
share a
word. I wish to present King Olaf's verse from the Poetic Edda, recovered this very day from the Bard's tomb.
You mentioned something that would convince us the festival should take place. But I didn't expect King Olaf's lost verse. Please proceed.
Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer. Death-dealing demon and dragon-killing king, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning capture of Numenex, a con for the ages. No shouting match between dragon and man, and no fire or fury did this battle entail. Olaf was Numenex in human form. On moonless nights, he would spread wings and sail. Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat. From Falkreath to Winterhold, they fell to their knees. But Solitude stood strong. Skyrim's truest protectors. Olaf's vengeance was instant, inspired, and wicked. Olaf gave orders, Winterhold disguises, an attack on Solitude, total destruction to follow. His men dressed up and then went out to fight, but they reversed Olaf's orders, much to Winterhold's sorrow.
So ends the story of Olaf the Liar, a thief and a scoundrel. We of Solitude commit to the fire. In Solitude, bards train for their service. They also gather each year and burn a king who deserves it.
You have proven your point, Viarmo. The festival is truly a celebration of Solitude and a condemnation of false kings.
I thank you, and the college thanks you, Jarl.
Furthermore, I believe that such a fine poem deserves some payment of patronage. The college will be generously rewarded.
Oh, thank you yet again. I will make sure our applicant, who was instrumental in recovering the poem, will be well rewarded.
Be quick.
Unbelievable! You have done us a great service here. I can't begin to thank you enough. Soon. These things must be done properly. You will be inducted as part of the festival itself. I need you to go speak to Jorn. He was preparing the effigy of King Olaf. Tell him to finish the preparations. The festival is back on!
I have so very many... You're trying my patience. Take a look.
Take care of yourself.
Surely you have...
So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Stay guarded. You
the
never
Imperials
know
are good for business, and
do you
business,
have business
is good
with
for Skyrim.
Jarl is not to be disturbed with common affairs at court. You direct those concerns
me.
To me. Anyone with a
what
stout
can do
heart
for
like
you?
Yours is welcome here.
I was, to my shame. Because Ulf... someone... Torig's father, Islot, had held Skyrim together for... No, but Ulfric... I don't think Ulfric knew how... If Ulfric had asked Torig direct... Because the Dominion is a... Because the food and... Because even... And Torig wasn't ready to let it fall apart. Mm-hmm.
My duty is to keep the Jarl safe.
If you have business, please see Falk Firebeard, my steward.
We should have the festival soon.
You're new here, right?
Ildi,
welcome
what
to
year
the
did the Aldmeri
College?
Dominion invade
it's like
the Empire?
A late 171.
Good, Ildi. Soak in the lore. Jorn, what happened during the Red Year?
Morrowind suffered a massive explosion.
Vardenfell's Red Mountain erupts. Try to be precise, Jorn. Remember, being a bard isn't just about the music.
I'll tell everyone we're... Come talk to me after dark. We'll get the festival started when you do.
Meals are served to bards at designated times. Find an inn if you want to make requests.
Lucky for you, that was just sitting there for the taking. The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. The Jarl has recognized you as a person of... The title of Thane is an honor, a gift for you. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. Lead the way. Still here. Of course. Maybe you can help me. I understand. Of course. Lead on.
Ah, the bard too. Great! Looks like you'll be one of us soon. We'll gather outside the college for the burning of King Olaf.
There are so many new stories being made, right now.
Patience, Ildi. We study the heroes of the past so we can have a better understanding of the heroes of today.
Welcome to Solitude, home of the arts here in Skyrim.
My drums will lead our troops to victory.
I believe Sanguine would be pleased with this festival.
Welcome, people of Solitude! We of the Bard's College are pleased to be here to celebrate the burning of King Olaf. The festival would not have been possible without the dedication and hard work of our latest applicant. With the lighting of the effigy, she becomes a full-fledged member of the Bard's College. Please welcome our newest bard!
They like you. Yes, congratulations. You are now a full-fledged member of the Bard's College. Due to your adventurous nature, several of the college professors have some things they wish you to do. What's more, Elisif has declared the burning of King Olaf should become a weekly event.
Yes, well,
and finally, there's the matter of the patronage that Elisif wanted me to give you.
Nice to get this break from my cleaning duties.
Burn the king!
I heard you're the reason we get to have this. Thank you.
I like the pretty lights.
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
I thought the festival wasn't happening
this year.
Best
batch of spiced wine I ever
had. Burn the king! Burn the king!
Best batch of spiced wine I ever had.
I believe Sanguine would be pleased with this festival.
Congratulations on getting the festival restored.
By restoring our festival.
And why wouldn't I be? We sing the person who writes it.
Get your festival meat pie, specially made.
I said a free meat pie, as in one. Here's yours.
Come on, light the fire.
You might as well have some sweets.
Are you here to talk about my brother? Brogvir. He opened a gate and the wrong... But it was Ulfric. So now he's dead. Then like Rogvir, you have a Nord's heart. It's hard for many of the... I think Aldis...
What's so good about it, huh?
I think I need to be done talking for the moment. Well, good day.
Yorn is the best of the bunch. You should hear him sing.
Thank you so much. The festival is just one bottle per customer. Except for the woman who saved the festival. Here's a couple of bottles for you. Oh, very brisk. When the snow sets in, even the hardiest Nord needs some spiced wine to warm.
Good morning.
Good luck out there.
So good about it.
Skyrim. Oh, well, good day.
Oh, what did you just do?